Siema, witam was bardzo serdecznie w kolejnym odcinku z serii Days Gone. W dzisiejszym odcinku sobie będziemy czyścić Miro Checkpoint, przepraszam. Chłopie zjarany czy co? Co z nim? Dobra. Minus jedna osoba. Tam jest kolejny snajper. Dobra. Dawaj. O kurde, przeżył. Na winże. O kurde. Okej. Jak to nie trafiłem? No. O kurde. Dobra, tutaj jest kanister. O kurde. Prawie bym zginął. Gdzieś tutaj było paliwo, tylko nie wiem gdzie. Lepiej to odetnę. To też. O kurde. Dawaj no. No nie zdążyłem.
is off. Figures. Scrap. Fuel, yes.
Tucker, Deacon St. John to... Deacon St. John to Ada Tucker.
Deke, did you find her?
Yeah. Yeah, Tuck, I found her, and... she's on her way back.
Wait, you let her go? Alone?
Well, she took one of the squatter's bikes. She said that she was gonna be able to find her way... She didn't want my help.
Damn it, Deke. You should have brought her in.
Well, why, Tuck? Why? Is something wrong? I mean, is there some reason she wouldn't want to come back?
No, of course not. It's just...
Damn it. He's going to bring them all down on me.
Just have a goddamn
bust
it. About what's out there.
She does. St. John out.
Yeah, now we're in business. Yes, finally. All right. Well, let's see what they got there. See if it still works. Ow. Feeling stronger already.
They're getting away.
Go after who, Tuck? Slow down.
It's Roach. It's Roach. You know him. He used to ride with Leon and Alvarez. But I trusted him.
Oh, God damn it, Tuck. You shouldn't have.
No, he's taken the rest of our drugs and headed north. My boys lost him somewhere around Marion Forks.
All right, I'll see if I can track it down.
I can fix this.
I got a use for you.
some time on my hands, made you some shit.
Boozer, thank you. Yeah, I'll stop by when I can. Deacon out. Should be it. Green lights are good. Green lights are over good. Yes, finally. All right. Now let's see what they got there. Let's see if it still works. Sniper on the road. Oh, God damn it.
Shit, perfect timing.
Ugh! Let's go. I guess I'll come back. What do we got? You're mine now.
Tucker! I spotted him and it looks like he was, waiting for someone. See what I can do. Oh, come on, Roach! Where do you think you're going, huh? Still back here, you son of a bitch! Fine! Alright, let's do this the hard way! Roach, slow down! I just wanna talk!
Yeah? The white Tucker sent you to talk?
Yeah, goddammit! If I wanted to kill you, you'd be dead!
Up your ass. I know what you've done to Leon and Alvarez.
Hey, asshole! Stop the damn bike! Roach, are you late for something? Where are you going?
The hell with you, St. John.
Don't let him get away, Deke. Son of a bitch! Hey, Roach. How's it going, buddy? See? Told you I wasn't gonna kill you.
Deke, no. No, I didn't do nothing.
That's not what Tucker says. I guess when Leon and Alvarez took off with the camp's drugs, they forgot to cut you in. Is that about it?
Deke, no.
No. Clue me in on what you're thinking, man. I want to understand. You took what was left while the old woman wasn't looking?
Oh, Deke, I got nothing on me, okay? Search me.
No, I'm not. It's not my job. I'm going to leave that up to Alki. Hey, Tuck, I got him. Mark down these coordinates and have Alki send some.
Heard what you did to Leon, okay, Deke?
He's alive?
Please, man.
Did he have my drugs?
Well, yeah, he's alive. But if you want to stay that way, Alki,
please, we rode together, remember? You and me, we were friends! Please, I don't want to die.
Yeah, Deke.
Don't leave me out here.
Any idea?
Come on, untie me.
Thundering.
Oh, damn you!
What the hell?
God damn you!
The kid I brought in, just trying to find a way to cheer her up. She mentioned having one.
Shit, I don't know. Check the gift shop at Belknap Crater. I don't know, maybe Miriam Forks.
Yeah, okay, thanks.
St. John, this is Ada Tucker. Alki wanted me to tell you that the camp is thankful for all the runs you've been doing. We need all the help we can get.
Deer crossing, you know, there was a time where that was a bad idea, and you know what? It still is.
fix this. Done. Raiders, damn it. What are you waiting to jump me? Huh? Oh, shit, Richter.
Myślę, że w tym miejscu sobie możemy zakończyć ten odcinek, także subskrybujcie kanał, lajkujcie, komentujcie i polecajcie ten kanał znajomym. I wybaczcie, że bez komentarza, ale sąsiad jak zwykle ma remont i no, bywajcie, siemka, siemka.